Hi everyone, welcome to the world of 3D printing. This is Bulunmaz 3D printer, and in this video I will introduce you the process from design to print. Preparing your designs to print requires three steps. I will introduce you all one by one, and you will find out how easy using our 3D printer. The first step is the design. You can make your own design with your favorite design software. It is also an option to outsource your designs to a freelance designer or a design office. After your design is ready, you need to prepare layers with Bulunmaz slicer. You will need to make most of the printing settings on this step. Our slicer software comes free of charge with the machine, so you can enjoy this Bulunmaz privilege totally free. After the slicer step is done, you need to upload your STL file to print with a USB stick. An STL file is basically the layer format in the language that your 3D printer understands. There are plenty of jewelry design softwares out there. You can use any of them. Actually, every market has their own habits. For example, Rhinogold is the most popular in Turkish market. But most of the jewelry design softwares work with the same principle. And of course, they are all compatible to our 3D printer. If you don't have design experience or don't want to spend time on that, you can also outsource your jewelry designs. There are many freelance designers around the world. You can reach them on Facebook groups, Instagram, or just contact us to get a few references. There are also plenty of design offices in almost every country. You can search online someone closer to your mark. Here in Turkey, we have really good design offices such as Black & White, Rioro, Bossa, Nokta Model, Uğur Design, Al Sayit, and many others. After you are done with your design, another important step is the slicer. A slicer is a software which converts your design file into the format that your 3D printer can understand. Bulunmaz slicer software comes free of charge when you purchase your machine. First, you import your jewelry design file here. This is the printing platform. You need to adjust your models all on that platform. You can duplicate your models or import more models and set them all here. You can adjust printing parameters on your slicer. Depending on the resin you are using, you will need to change these settings. Whenever you purchase a new resin, we will tell you all these parameters. Next step is adjusting the supports of each piece of jewelry. A support is basically a support as it is. When printing your jewelry pieces, to avoid breaking down during the printing, they have to have supporting sticks. Bulunmaz slicer software calculates the support points and recommends you. You can adjust the thickness of supports and even see how much of resin will be used for them. When you are all set, just click slice and you will see the software calculating and creating each layer. When you save your STL file with Bulunmaz slicer, you need to upload this file to your 3D printer with a USB stick. First of all, choose the STL file. Then you will need to adjust the last parameters before printing. Usually, you will not change these settings every day because mostly you will be printing similar models and you can just keep the same settings as last time. Or if you have a new type of print which you are having difficulties, you can always consult us about that. When you start the print, you can watch live which layer you are printing, how many layers left, and how long time it will take. You have one or multiple machines. Once you start the printing, you don't need to engage the printers at all. During the printing process, you can just go to your work, enjoy your coffee, or go to bed if it's nighttime already. In the next video, I will give you some technical information about the 3D printers and explain you the differences between LCD, NLCD, and DLP technologies. Click here and watch that video to understand deeper into 3D printing technology.